president. His expertise was sinuses. Something else was wrong. Anna insisted on answers. On March 27th, 1944, her father agreed to be...
But I could bring many other people and have the flu.
1944 was another presidential election year, wheeled into Bethesda Naval Hospital for an off-the-record examination by the chief of cardiology, Lieutenant Commander Howard G. Bruin.
Too many cigarettes.
Bruin was horrified by what he found.